cafeteria.
I know. I told them that she's doing fine, that she's sitting under a tree somewhere, eating a pink lady apple. Oh, because V loves pink lady apples, and she's thinking about me. Just like I'm thinking about her. It's gonna work out.
How much are you spending on meals? $1.79 per inmate per meal, $5.37 a day. We find that women eat less than men, so we're able to keep our food costs low.
The national average is $1.58.
We've heard some discouraging things about housing a female population. Do you find it's more difficult because of their health requirements?
You know, the great thing is the ladies here are all synced up. So it's a real rough couple of days, but at least it's not spread out, you know? I grew up with three sisters and a mother in the house, so we had to batten down the hatches. Lucky I made it out of there alive.
Let's move on to the kitchen.
Maid Mendoza, glad you can join us. What's on the menu today?
Food.
It's a Cuban garbanzo bean stew type thingy. We got a whole case of it last week. And Gloria, she figured out a way how to stretch them after we picked out all the rotten ones.
We find that our inmates are one of our best assets. They are very resourceful, and we rely on them to help us get through the day.
Yeah, like this one time, everyone got the shits real bad from eating old pork or whatever, so we served white bread for the next couple days. It was real good for the tummy. It stopped up all the badness.
Hey, Joe, are you guys on the codified national meal schedule?
You know, I'm not sure about that. I'm gonna look into that then,
yeah? Great, yeah, take your
time. Let's keep moving, yeah?
Right this way.